Hey guys, I am back with some Shopkins Happy Places Little Shoppy Packs. So I have two of them here today. We have the Puppy Parlor Little Shoppy Pack with Sarah Sushi, and we have the Bathing Bunny Little Shoppy Pack with Lippy Lulu. So we've seen Sarah Sushi before in the bigger Shopkin version, or the Shoppy version doll, but we've never seen Lippy Lulu. She's super cool. And let's go ahead and flip them both around so we can take a look at them and their artwork on the back. So Sarah Sushi is happiness is chilling on the couch with her petkin friends, taking it easy in the Puppy Parlor lounge room is where Sarah Sushi likes to release into the piece. And spreading the calm is just one of her charms for this smooth little shoppy. And then Lulu is checking out the perfect pout in front of the Bathing Bunny bathroom mirror. Bright glossy and sometimes bossy, Lippy Lulu is never without her petkin friends. Take anywhere beauty kit. Just so cute. Look at them. They're so adorable. So let's go ahead and take them out of the packages and then we'll take a closer look at them. Okay, so of course you get checklists with these gals. And we have two doll stands as well. So I'm going to go ahead and get those open right away so we can stand them up. And then let's see. Let's take a look at Lippy Lulu first. Look at her. She's so, I don't know the word. Clean, like she just has a nice gold dress, gold bow, like she's simple, but she does have adorable, look at her braid. I love her hair. But anyway, their clothes, this top layer comes off so you can switch in between Shoppy's dolls. I like how she has little bracelet and necklace on, all the necklaces on the dress, but the bracelet is painted on her hand, which is so cute. I'm gonna go ahead and put her on the stand. But these dolls, pretty much, they can move their legs very well and their arms as well. And then she has two exclusives. So we have this little Take Anywhere makeup kit. So there's like a little mirror and then all her necessities. And there's a makeup brush. Look at that tiny itty bitty thing. So then it fits right in there. So she's ready to go with her little, I wish that was a backpack. That'd be cool. Because it's kind of huge, you know? But anyway, let's go ahead and take a look at Sarah Sushi. So she looks pretty much just like her Shoppy doll. Well, her hair is different. But she has, her clothes can come off also. And she's just adorable. And their hair is rubbery, by the way. But not like when it's in a big, I guess it is kind of rubbery here. But it's way more rubbery when it's loose and like a single strand like that. She's a cute little sushi on her headband. Go ahead and pop her onto her stand. Oh no, come back. And then let's see what she has to bring to the table here. We have a plate of sushi. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. We have lots of sushi, little puppy face. And then we have chopsticks to go with them. And look at that little face, oh my goodness. That is probably the tiniest face I've seen so far in Happy Places. But then they just sit right in there like that. So they get put together so simply. You guys will have to let me know which one of these was your favorite. I think I'm gonna have to go with Lippy Lulu because, I mean, I love her hair for one. I like her gold accents in her dress. And she's just super cute. But I do love Sarah Sushi's sushi plate. It's pretty detailed and awesome. But you'll have to let me know your favorite. Also, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!